Welcome to GTV. Today we'll be showing you the features of IDEC's FL1E SmartRelay Programmable Logic Controller. The FL1E PLC is IDEC's fifth generation of SmartRelays and offers flexibility and convenience for simple automation tasks. This series is most commonly used in industrial facility systems, unique solutions, housing and building management, and monitoring systems. Each smart relay has 8 digital inputs that can be used for a variety of applications. The 12 and 24 volt DC models have 4 built-in analog inputs, and with the use of an expansion module, the PLC can utilize a maximum of 24 digital and 8 analog inputs. The FL1E can also support up to 4 5 kHz high-speed inputs, allowing greater flexibility. The smart relay can be used for a variety of applications with universal voltages, available in 12 and 24 volts DC for solar and vehicle applications, 24 volts AC and DC for building automation, as well as 100 to 240 volts AC and DC. Located on the face of the relay are optional control buttons that can be used to program, modify, and change preset parameters. Memory cartridges are also available for the FL1E. An optional external HMI text display can be attached to the smart relay to help monitor, view, and troubleshoot from outside your panel. In comparison to the FL1D series, these smart relays offer extended memory, a brighter display with higher LCD contrast, improved analog and high-speed inputs, an external text display, and upgraded programming software. The FL1E is DIN rail and surface mountable and has worldwide approvals and is CU, LUS, CE, and FM approved. IDEC's FL1E Smart Relay Programmable Logic Controllers, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.